صار فوقنا يعني غير قصف. ايوه كل من يعني نزح.
ما يميز بدون تمييز، ماكو تمييز.
Since 2014, more than 3 million Iraqi people displaced from their home.
This summer, which lasts for 5 months, the peak will reach to 53 centigrade. People living in a tent with all the family, 5 persons, sometimes 9 persons.
يعني خيمة مأساة مو طبيعي. في قد وصف لك إياها ما تنوصف.
If there is no water, they cannot continue with the life.
For us as Arjunova, we can provide them with water for the survival of the continuity of the life.
The first point is on the river through transmission pipeline. Then the water comes to the water treatment plant or for purification. We add chlorine for treating the water coming from the water, main water tanks to the water taps, and the families use this water.
احنا من خلال التوعيه قدرنا نوصل لهم انه المي دا ينفحص وعليه بعدين يعني انه يقدرون اذا عندهم مشاكل او في شيء يواجهونه بالمي يقدرون يتواصلون ويانا. احنا بدورنا احنا موجودين.
مي اذا ماكو مي ماكو حياه. اي هم يعني قاموا يستطلعون على الناس، يمشون يوعون، هذا غلط هذا صح هذا نظيف هذا وسخ، فيعني العالم قامت يعني
في شلون نقول الناس مرتاحه، اخذت يعني اخذت شلون نقول مجراها الحياه، اخذت مجراها الحياه. والله يعني تغيير، يعني تغيير كثير تغيير. وتعبوا ويانا واشتغلوا ويانا احسن يعني بالاحسن.
Before I was very disoptimistic, like to have one time good for Iraq. But to be honest, when I joined Arjunova, I was very optimistic. I found people interest to provide the real help to the people deserve. There's a right to live with dignity. When I work with a humanitarian, I understood that I can get that right. And I'm allowable to get it.